Hello guys, and welcome back to iTalk Anime. In this video I will talk about the release date of My Hero Academia Season 6, so subscribe and watch the video till the end. My Hero Academia Season 5 premiered on March 27, 2021, on Japanese TV and aired 25 episodes before concluding on September 25, 2021. The episodes became available on OTT platforms like Netflix and Hulu in certain regions of the world. Studio Bones developed Season 5, with Kenji Nagasaki and Masahiro Mukai serving as directors and Yasu Kuroda as the primary writer. Boku no Hero Academia The Movie 3, World Heroes Mission, the third anime film in the My Hero Academia franchise, was released in Japan on August 6, 2021. It is set to have a worldwide theatrical release on October 29, 2021. As for the sixth season, this is what we know. The development of My Hero Academia Season 6 was announced after the fifth season finale aired in Japan. In the fifth season, the anime adapted the last few chapters of the Pro Hero arc before moving on to Joint Training arc, Meta Liberation Army arc, Endeavor Agency arc, and early chapters of the Paranormal Liberation War arc. Considering how massive the Paranormal Liberation War arc is, the anime producers might decide to make two seasons out of the remaining material of the arc. This will allow Horikoshi to gain a significant lead over the anime once more. The manga series is currently in the Tartarus Escapees arc, which comes right after the Paranormal Liberation War. However, even if Season 6 depicts all of the remaining material from Paranormal Liberation War arc, Tartarus Escapees arc will most likely be concluded by the time the sixth season releases, so there will be enough material for Season 7. Over the years, My Hero Academia has maintained a level of consistency with the release of its seasons. If that continues, you can expect My Hero Academia Season 6 to come out in first quarter of 2023. So I will create a video when there is any new update, so thanks for watching, and subscribe for anime news and update, and I will see you in the next video.